former patient of yours.
Hmm. Former as in discharged?
Former as in dearly departed. Hope Paulson? You were her surgical nurse, right?
Are you her lawyer?
No. I'm her advocate. Actually, I'm here about her husband. Brad, I think you met him. I have a favor to ask.
I'm sorry, but I can't help you.
Oh, Mr. Lee? Mr. Lee, please.
Eric, how are you?
I'm good, doctor.
That's the doctor who operated on me.
Hi, I'm Melinda Gordon.
Oh, how you doing? I'm Dr. Devine.
You know, Derek was just telling me what a wonderful surgeon you are.
Really? Well, you know, without his help, I'd probably be bagging groceries down at the supermarket. That's what happens when they put old codgers like me out to pasture.
Oh, I doubt that very much, Doctor.
Hope to see you soon again there, Ms. Gordon.
Nice to meet you. Really, that's all. Brad Paulson hasn't been doing so well since his wife's death. He blames himself. You were there. I thought maybe you could just talk to him.
It won't do any good.
Why not? It's not like I'm asking you to...
Hey, you don't know what you're asking.
I am asking you to have a little empathy for someone whose wife died. In your care.
Be in the hospital archives after my shift, 4:00. I'll show you.
Long time no see.
You stalking me, sweetheart?
Hardly. It's a small town.
Perhaps we're just fated to meet again. Allow me.
$7. Fate is cheap.
You're quite funny.
You're easy.
Have dinner with me.
I said you were easy.
Why not? Are you married?
No.
Boyfriend?
Not at present.
I'll let you choose the restaurant then. Come on. I'm not the bad guy your partner thinks I am.
Think about it.
Okay then. Lovely. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to scare you.
Well, I just about had a heart attack.
Okay, well, you weren't in the archives, so I came looking for you.
I got lost.